It's not your first time working with Alexander, but
no.
Was it a very different experience this time around?
Not really. I mean, you know, he works a certain way and I work a certain way, and it's very compatible the way we, you know, think about these people and how we're going to bring them alive. So I there were differences, but I think basically it was a good relationship both times.
He seemed to be drawn to this movie. Obviously he's from Nebraska. It seems to be a very personal film to him in some respects. Is that something that you found? Is that, did he talk to you about what it meant to him on
We
on
did.
Set,
or, yeah. To yeah, in Nebraska, because I was going on about what fun it was to see him during the Academy Awards season because the Descendants had been up for so many things.
Yeah.
And he was saying that, yeah, but he wanted to make a better film. And I said, you've made beautiful films. You've made wonderful. No, I want to make a better film. So I think that he said, maybe this will be it. So
yeah.
I think that, you know, he really wanted to do something that he hadn't done before. And I think he did.
Absolutely. But I believe you sent in two separate auditions for him. Is that correct? You sent in two different versions of...
Yes, I did. Yeah. It was one tape, but I did it two different ways.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why did you do that?
Well, I think she could be many different way. You could, you know, and we did just the first take on it, and then I did a take that was a lot more serious.
Mm.
It really, you know, was deeper, and it was a woman that wasn't that funny.
Okay.
So I think that was, you know, the two different ways of look. I think he described them differently, but that's how I describe them.
But you seem to be having a blast in this role, because it's a role that reveals itself. At the beginning, you think, oh, she's just a hectoring mother and a wife who's thoroughly fed up with Rudy,
right,
as you probably would be. But there's wonderful shade and depth to her later on, which you must have enjoyed.
Oh,
the explosion of the F word, for example, that must have been fun for you. And to play
that
scene.
No, it was. Well, when you read the script, I mean, she's just a gem. Mm. She truly is a gem. Because she does have all of these layers and colors to her. And she lets them all out.
Yeah, in more ways than one.
Yeah.
Which is interesting. I'm guessing you yourself have never shown off your bloomers in a graveyard.
I don't think I have.
Yeah.
I've done a lot of silly things in my life, but I don't think I ever did that one. No.
or driven away with stolen goods from a farm, no. Or tried to...
No.
But it's interesting that the whole relationship is underpinned by a deep, ingrained love.
Yeah.
Was it easy finding that chemistry with Bruce?
Oh, yes. He's so dear. He's so darling. And yet, you know, Bruce. And, you know, that's a part of it, you know, because he, the drinking, you know, because without a doubt, as it's written, he is an alcoholic. And when you deal with that, that is wearing. I mean, I think it just wears people out when they have to deal with that.
Yeah.